How you doing, Juan? Tell us a little bit how you were bullied when you were in school and how the leadership program and you being a leader and being in Taekwondo has helped you.
Well, when I was in elementary school, I got bullied a lot because I was like one of the shortest kids in class, and I was always the chunkiest one. Like, I always was the overweight. I was the one that always had to tight clothes because the clothes couldn't fit me. I had like five other kids or students in the school that they picked on me because I was like that, and they started calling me names. And one day, like after school, we got into a little argument, and then we got into a little fight. It was like a little one, but it was after school. But we got in trouble for it. But ever since then on, I learned that it's changed a lot. But since I got in Taekwondo now, like, I noticed a lot of my leadership when I started leadership team.